previously, these enemies tried to take away the phone and tears it up into a circuit board. But Trix Rabbit whopped them with super bunny ears. And the Smackily tries another way.
Nina, stop it.
That's 3-year-old Nina, who has to go to the restroom. Wait. There's the restroom in the Tixon and Squidgy's house in Wyoming. You should go, Nina, and make it in time before you have an accident. So Tixon and Squidgy came back home from the vacation of Los Angeles, California.
So, any more enemies trying to take away your phone and tear it up into a circuit board?
No enemies. I whop them with my super bunny ears if they arrive.
And there goes 3-year-old Nina. She's using the restroom now. And never happens again. Because now she knows to not wait to go.
Guess who's here?
Goodness. Nina used the restroom here in this house. Squidgy, do something. Do something to these enemies.
Just attack them with some water balloons. They'll shoo them away.
You shot a water balloon at me. I am leaving. You fools.
Okay, so use those bunny ears to whop them. And if you don't whop them, they'll get you. So get to whopping them.
You have shooted the water balloon at Nina. She's 3 years old, and she has to use the restroom to your house. So we came over for your bunny ears, so you can't whop them.
Yes. And we'll take away your cell phone and tear it into circuit board.
You're right, McGee. We'll have to take away your phone and tear it up into a circuit board. And Samantha Lee has to have a circuit board.
Just go ready.
Too bad, so sad. You are going to be whopped anyways.
Well, good. That white rabbit just whopped us out of here. The key do something to a rabbit.
You cannot get in. Well, silly enemies. Cell phones for rabbits.
That white rabbit stopped us from stealing your cell phone. Better get back to the hideout before Samantha Lee will start to be very angry and give us punishment.
And I'm heading back to the triplets' hide, and their pals will be mad at me.
Well done, silly rabbit. You did great. Being brave at whopping those enemies with your ears. And your cell phone will never, ever be taken away from a villain. Even though Samantha Lee gave these two boys some punishments.
Soon, Samantha Lee gave these boys punishments, and Barefoot Bass gave Clara a punishment. So Silly Rabbit's cell phone is saved.